disco. I'm sorry. Good music though. And march. Woo. Up those arms. Keep marching. I'm going to move my chair. I'm going to give myself a little room. But I still want you to be able to see me. Got to do it on the right foot. Going into side steps. Opening up those hip flexors. Feet into those hips. One more. Big feet. Now march. We're going to try the other foot. In four, three, two, one. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. This foot stays in the same position, just moves up and down. The other foot moves forward and back. See, it's not complicated. This is where you make it look happy. Four more. Three. Two. One more. And march. All right. Let's get going. Have a glass of water or a water bottle full of water. Something to drink close by to keep yourself hydrated. I'm going to get mine. Here it is. Can you tell I like blue? I like the match. Okay. Balance. Balance and strength. Range of motion. Source of stability. Close by if you need it. Okay. Up here. We're going to cross. And back. This is working on our range of motion in our hips. Okay. While working on our strength in our opposite leg. Working our quads. Now don't you ask yourself. Give me four more. Like everybody else, they wanna be. Three, work the lower abs. Two. One. March it out. You're automatically gonna feel it here. Use this ab to raise that leg. Alright. Here we go. Over. Your back foot hanging out of the water. One arm or two arms, it's up to you. Okay, remember one arm is going to the other side, so you can use the other arm. Ah! March it out. All right. Grab a weight, just one weight. Now, if you want to use two weights, that is wonderful. We're doing chest work and shoulder work. So if you want to use lighter weights, if you have shoulder problems, use lighter weights. Or I'm going to demonstrate with one weight or one water bottle, and I'll demonstrate with two. That's difficult for me. And up. So I'm going to use one. Because even though you're working your chest, you're still working your shoulders. We're going to add a march with it. March. We'll press forward, forward, and back. Now up and down. Up. Press forward. Or don't go away. Four, three, two, and in. Four, three, two, and in. Four, three, two, and in. Four, three, two, and down. Hold it. Challenge, if you want to grab that gallon jug, grab it. You know your body better than I do. Four, three, woo, two, one. Rest. Grab a drink of water. See how that heart rate went up? Why did it go up? Of course you know why. Raise those arms over that head. Your heart has to work harder. Put that oxygen all the way up to your fingertips. Four, three, two. large muscle groups. All these muscles in the legs, you're working hard. Okay, grab that weight again. Going back to those chest presses and starting slow. And in. And up. There. There we go. And in. Two, three, four, and up. And down. Two, three, four, and four. Hold it right here. We're going to speed it up. Forward. And up. Woo! Forward. And up. Forward and up. Keep going. Forward. Up. Forward. And up. Woo! Forward. And up. Forward. And up. Keep going. Come on. We can do it. Woo! Put that weight down if you need to. Two more. One more. Rest. Woo. We're going to try something a little fun here. We're going to press it forward to 8. 4, 3, 2, last set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 8, 7, woo! 6, 5. Woo. Come on, guys. 4. You're doing great. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Woo! Put that weight down. Grab a drink of water. Okay. Back to those squats with the knee lift. You don't have to do the knee lift if you don't feel comfortable with it. So squat, knee. Squat, knee. Squat, knee. Woo! Squat, knee. Squat, knee. Squat. Remember, okay, you want to take that knee lift out. Take it out. Squat, knee, squat, come up and squeeze. You're squeezing the leg that you're standing on. You're using those lower abs to lift that leg. You're not just using the quads and the leg. 4, 3, 2, 1. Watch it out. Woo! Okay, we're gonna have a seat. Let's work those abs. Freak out. Okay, I'm gonna turn my chair sideways. I want you guys to see my core. All right, there we go. I'll put the chair leg over. Make sure you can see. All right, okay. You're sitting up nice and tall. Now, if you want to scoot further back in your chair, okay, it makes it a little easier. I don't want you to feel any strain in your lower back, but if you're feeling strong, scoot forward in that chair. Bring your hips are behind the ears. You're going to tap those shoulder blades while we're resting. See how my chest is nice and proud? I want you to do this. Chest is nice and proud. I want you to come up and elbow to knee. Now back down. Come up, elbow to knee. Come back down. Up, elbow to knee. Okay, now you're not doing this. Coming up, and just twisting. You're not curling over. Try not to use your back, all right? No back involvement. Woo! Up. that wonderful beat. Y'all, I'm sweating. It is humid here. I don't know if it's humid where you guys are, but my goodness, it is humid here. August in Tennessee, right? All right, we're going to switch it up a little. Back, up, now, both knees. Back, up, both knees. Woo! Back, up, both knees. Back, up, both knees. Or leg flutters, okay? Grab onto that chair. Scoot forward if you like, okay? If you feel better, sit back, okay? This is the modified version. This is your option, okay? Just flutter those legs. Still working the quads. Still working the lower abs. If not, if you don't feel challenged, all right? You're grabbing that chair. Chest is nice and strong. You're raising those knees and your bicycle. I know, it's rough. This is a hard one. So you do what's right for you. We're not going to do it very long. Woo, thank goodness, right? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, I don't want you to feel in your back. Those leg flutters if you need to. Okay? Back to the sit-ups. Woo! Okay. Hands back. Chest is nice and proud. Up. Twist. Now down. Down. Come on, we can do it. Down. Remember, scoot forward to make it a little bit more challenging. Challenging does not mean pain. Challenging means a little bit shaky, okay? A little burning. So if you feel like a little shake when you get to a certain point, that's what you're supposed to feel. If you're working those muscles, you don't normally work. All right, we're coming up. Knee, knee, and down. Up, knee, knee, and down. Not doing as many this time through, okay?
Just wait a minute.
Chest is proud, abs are engaged like someone's gonna punch you in the tummy. Don't suck in. Remember, if something gets hard, exhale. Exhale on the hard part, inhale on the easy part. Drop it, one more set. Up. Okay. Take a little break. Just a big break. Okay. Either all the way back in your seat, leg flutters, or go forward, and hands back, grab that chair, raise those knees and bicycles. If you work, okay, in an office, or you know, if you're sitting in front of your computer, you can do this. You can do all these seated exercises. You can do squats in front of your computer, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Now slowly come up. Grab a drink of water. Come up. All right. Now we'll work our chest today. Put that weight forward. I want to also work our back. Those push-pull muscles, the ones you use to mow the grass, to push your buggies, to pull your laundry, okay? Out of the dryer, out of the washer. Come on, to reach up and pray those trees, okay? To weed the garden. all that good stuff. Wonderful push pull muscles, okay? Here and here. So grab your weights. We're gonna grab both weights this time. Bend your knees or have a seat in your chair. Can you pick up those weights? All right. Back row. Simple move. All I'm doing is I'm reaching forward. Okay, I want you to see my form. And you're going to squeeze those shoulder blades together. Down. Come up and squeeze those shoulder blades together. Down. Squeeze. Woo! Like someone's pulling on your elbows. Keep going, guys. Woo! Squeeze! We can do it! Squeeze! twist, not switch, okay? We're going to one side. Woo!
One.
March it out. Grab a drink of water. And stretch. All right. We worked our chest. So let's bring those arms. And hands together. And stretch. Kind of pulling those shoulder blades back just a little bit. Getting those chest muscles. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. All right, now bring it up. To hug that tree, okay? Kind of tucking that belly button under. This is stretching the upper back and the shoulder blades. Up, okay?
You set my lips on fire.
Really?
You want my key to my heart. Must be real.
If you need to do this in your chair, just turn sideways in your chair. Drop that knee.